Peggy 16.
I hope your front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time.
Just back from their exhausting grail quest, here come the Bretonnians. The Bretonnians are a mixture of peasants and nobles. The blitzers get all the glory, while the linemen are there to do all the dirty work. Talented players on the pitch. I hope they offer us a show worthy of their status.
And there goes the ball. Marvelous! Let's start as we mean to go on. That'll help the player move without risk.
The ball is in the player's hands. What next? The ball goes long.
The player just grabbed the ball out of the air. That player's bouncing up faster than an inflated squid. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
A Bretonnian never goes down alone.
It's very risky.
Oh dear! Is that a good tackle or a bad dodge? I wouldn't fancy being struck by one of those fists either. The player's on the ground. I think he's going to make him suffer.
That ref is sending the player off.
It's a touchdown!
He scored! Great touchdown. That peasant better enjoy it while he can. He'll probably be executed shortly after the game for showing up the blitzers.
An extremely fast first touchdown. I'm so excited, my heart nearly started beating again.